Canadians are here. I see Mike Vince, a number of other CAW representatives have gone through a lot lately. One of the things that we've had to our advantage in Windsor Essex County is a vibrant news industry, whether it be the Windsor Star, the CBC, AM 800, out in the county, the new coverage that we have with The Rock, as well as the A channel here. We have been blessed with great coverage and also great people that have been part of the fabric of our community that volunteered tirelessly. Let's give it up to them.
Fortunately, A channel came after that, and then we came back. And the key here, getting local news is good, but getting local news from diversified sources is essential.
If any city needs a local voice, it's Windsor.
That's right.
We've been up in Ottawa fighting with the CRTC, fighting and lobbying the MPs, telling them that they need carriage fees, they need to stop the pirating of signals, which allows the big cable companies to take the news here for free and all the other convention stations and drive them into bankruptcy. Those laws have to change, and we're not going to stop until we get them changed. Quite frankly, when you look at it, on the border that it is unique because it needs the voice of Canadians. It needs Canadian content. And for any silencing of any media outlet, I think it's atrocious, I think it's immoral, and damn it all, we can't stand to let it happen.
Challenges ourselves, and the reason we're out here today is because this community channel and the staff of the community channel has been part of our community for some time. Jim Cretchen, all of the reporters, all of the staff have integrated the entire news station into our community. Everything that happens in this community is reported from this station. The good stories, the bad stories, the difficult stories. And why do you need a news station? You need a news station for the community to come together. And Windsor, Ontario, and Essex County is one of those communities that during our most desperate times, and we are faced with some incredible challenges today, but we've got to come together as one. Tens of thousands of workers are losing their jobs from one end of the country to the other. Tens of thousands of workers are losing their jobs in this community each and every day. Tens of thousands of communities are threatened with job loss every day. And the only way that the community can come together is to have a community television station telling the story. And there is no better community television station in this community than this station. So I send out a message, obviously. I say to everybody in this community, get yourself together. Everybody can feel this bond of solidarity during good times. Everybody can sense the need to help each other during good times. But it's during difficult times when our community must come together to help the most vulnerable in society. It's when our community comes together just to say to the neighbor that lost the job, they're not on the road. Just to say to somebody down the street that you're not walking down that dark road by yourself. And Windsor and Essex County does it no better than the people around here today. And there's also people in the community that are not here today that are speaking loud. So our message today on behalf of our union to the station, to those that make the decision whether the station comes or not. If it's a question of advertising problems, then meet with the community. Get the heads of companies here, get the heads of unions here, get the community partnership involved, the not-for-profits. Let's sit in a room and say, how do we save the station, not how we close the station. There's got to be more. There's got in the best community in all of Canada. There's no community that comes together like Windsor, Ontario, when we're tested. This new station is important. It's not just important for the economic development of our communities. It's not important just because of the excellent job that's performed in this studio. It's not because of the excellent reporting by the staff. It's important because it's the link from one household to another household, from one household to one community, and it excludes the U.S. media link that we're indoctrinated in every single day. Yeah. We need this nation's